My name is Anthony Schmidt, and I am Senior Curator at the Museum of the Bible in Washington, D.C. We are in our newest exhibit, or one of our newest exhibits, titled The Slave Bible, Let the Story Be Told. The formal name is Parts of the Holy Bible Selected for Use among the Negro Slaves in the British West India Islands. And it was published in 1807 in London by the London-based firm Law & Gilbert. Well, we think it was most likely produced by a missionary organization named the Society for the Conversion of Negro Slaves. And this was one of many missionary societies that popped up around 1800, dedicated to spreading Christianity around the globe, but mostly within the British colonies in Africa, Asia, and of course the Caribbean. And so this book was produced by the Society for use by their missionaries who were going to islands such as Jamaica and Barbados to establish schools and churches, and with the intention of converting enslaved Africans and educating them. And so this book was part of a broader program that they believed would improve the lives of enslaved Africans, both materially and spiritually.